And here's a quick guide on how to move fast and silent on the Icebox. That's a really nice stuff.